Hi, so back for season three on Southampton. We did qualify for Europe this season in the UEFA Cup for being FA Cup finalists. Other news, Bard and Heard keep going AWOL. And I don't want to release him because I still haven't been given a youngster yet. And we're coming up to the start of the third season. I still might get one this summer. Usually it goes up to about mid-September. You've still got a chance of getting some regens, but I still haven't been given any yet. And we're going into our first game against Charlton at home, who have been newly promoted. Pretty much the same team from last season. Oakley's retrained as a DMC over the summer, so I'm just going to play that, and I'm going to try the two playmaker system with them. So I've got Svensson left, Monk right. Yes, let's go. First game of the season. What Charlton playing? 4-4-2. David Bay. Delgado equalizes. And a Svensson 2-1. Draper's playing well, Oakley's playing well. Michael Svensson's not playing well, so let's bring on Lindervam. And you'll equalise it straight after half time. Pow. Oakley. Fuck off me, Amy. So annoying. I should have bought on Ulmerod, really. Wow, look at that. It was just my goalkeeper that let me down. Fucking terrible. Let's see if we can reverse the damage against Aston Villa. I can't play him when he's unhappy. Put Jones in. Play Lindervan this game. What Villa playing? They got Berkovic in there. Oh, BE1 now. It looks like we've been the better team. Can we hang on for a while now? We do. That makes up for the Charlton game. We deserve to win there. It was just our goalkeeper was useless. Delap was poor. Everyone else played well. Yeah, I didn't want to bring anyone on that game, even though they were getting tired. Into the Tottenham game. So I've got to stick with James, really. Let's put him on short for this game. Oh, Tesson. Miller equalises. Let's put Paul Jones back along. Delap's struggling again. Oakley. Can we hang on for another home win? Well, I mean, our first home win. Seems to be looking okay with the playmakers. We've won two out of our first three games. Tessim and Ulmer have got an assist that game. The UEFA Cup draw. We've got a nice draw. We've got a team from Latvia. I do have retained all players, so. Monday night game against Leeds now. Still no youngsters. And then we've got the UEFA Cup for, then we got the UEFA Cup game after that. Jay Lucas is back from injury, so is Delgado. I need the lap on the bench. Might as well put Bahar's in the reserve team for the time being. Oh no, I don't want to play Delap there. I'm a bit worried with Svensson. He's looked really poor this season so far. Where's Delap? Fairly even game so far. Oakley's playing really well again. Draper's struggling now. Let's put him on forward runs for the rest of the game. Oh, he nicked it right at the end. Oakley a 10 again. Unbelievable. Since I put him as that like deep line playmaker. Our first European game now. I've got to put Niemi back in. Where's that young keeper? Now I'm going to play Ormerod and Lucas this game. Svensson again. Let's just put Nelson on, and I've got to take Oakley off really, but for who? Maybe we could have got another goal just to make it a bit more secure for the away game, but it was a good performance. Chelsea away now, and they've had a really poor start to the season. They're down in 19th. I'm going to put Beattie back in and Delgado up top. Is Linda Van back? Not yet. Don't let me down, Niemi. Oh, I bet that's Niemi again. Ah, Svensson. Let's bring on Jay Lucas. No. It's quite a poor performance. Oakley played his first poor game of the season. Bridge was poor. Draper was disappointing as well. One weird thing, I've never seen a player's stamina go up so high, but He started the save on 9 stamina, he's now up to 15. And we've got Sunderland at home next. Sunderland at home. I've got no backup goalkeeper. Just don't get sent off. I'm going to put Lindervan back in for Svensson. Actually, Svensson's actually been playing pretty well. Monk's been decent. Let's give Almiron a run around. Let's just leave Joe Lucas out for this game. Now we're getting battered. League Cup tie, we got Man City at home. And the UEFA Cup now away from home. Have to play Marcus Hall. Put Jones on the bench. Lucas for Beattie. And Beattie for Almiron. Let's play Lindervan this game. What's Oakley's influence? Only 10. Telford then. I'll probably have to play Delap there. but he did score late on. He come on and got a 9, which was quite nice. And then we got Arsenal away. Yeah, I can see our form dipping just from the amount of games we've got to play. We've got Bordeaux in the next round, that'll be tough. Yeah, into the Arsenal game now. Do I stick with Niemi? Bridges back. Marcus Hall did play pretty well. He's only got 2 this so far this season. His ratings are pretty good though. Lucas has not done much. Just keep it on direct, Dalot, Oakley. I thought I'd put Telford back in for Dalot. Put Svensson back on, so I put the centre backs more on loan. We'll see how the match starts. Yeah, before I go 1-0 down. And Svensson. Draper's struggling. Bring on Dalot maybe. Put him on forward runs. Direct. No. Drake is still struggling. It was still a good draw. I know they went down to 10 men, but it's still away at Arsenal. As long as I come mid-table again this season, I'm happy. So the Wolves game now. Wayne Bridge has been awful on this save. Draper. Vincent Telfer, Oakley, for Beattie, Lucas for Beattie. Actually, let's start with Ormerod. Take Wayne Bridge of forward runs. Got a 0-0 away draw. Liverpool at home now, so they keep ripping me apart on my own ground. So I just don't think my defenders are good enough. Let's bring in Monk again for this game. Telfer's suspended. Have to put the lap back in. Just play Joe Lucas this game. It's actually going direct. So Wayne Bridge. How did he play off forward runs? He still played shit. Put the left on the person. Oh, Svensson with the death. Won 3, drew 3, lost 3. We've actually drew our last 3 games, and we go into the Bordeaux game next. I just don't think we've got enough quality to knock out Bordeaux. Telfer is back there. I'm not saying he's quality, but he's just... I just prefer him to Delap. Let's actually give Paul Jones a run. We'll go Delgado this game and Ormerod on the bench. We want Delgado forward runs, BE. Let's put BE on that. We'll start the game on short. And then, actually, we'll start on short and then mark the goalkeeper on long. Well, Bordeaux playing, they've got the guy coming inside. We've been the better team, openly struggled. This is a bit of a rest, but Svensson. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Well, it's touch and go if we're going to get through away in Bordeaux. It's probably 50-50. Man City away. Let's try both strikers on shoot for this game. Let's put them both on long. Lucas. Oakley late on. It's a big win. It felt like our form was starting to deteriorate. Why is Joe Tessem so good down the right, but Wayne Bridge is so poor down the left? Well, he just doesn't seem to do much. Oakley and Tessem. Oakley's ratings are through the roof this season. 3 goals, 3 assists. Tessem, yeah, he's done very well as a wing-back. Paha's in for this game, I think. And Delgado for Beattie. Oh no, Paha's is knackered. So it's Ulmerod, I guess. Svensson back in that midfield. More injuries. Yeah, the lack of quality is really starting to show now. Especially in defensive positions. Wayne Bridge, I'd love to sell him if it was a normal sale. He's really annoying. And then we've got to try and navigate through against Bordeaux. Yeah, I don't feel as strong as I was last season. When's Svensson back? Is Svensson back for that game? 3 weeks out? Oh. I'd have to play Dalap in there. Be a bit of a blow if we get knocked out. I don't think we've got the quality to get through. I've definitely got to put Niemi back in. I might just play Hall this game. Lucas, I guess. BE for Delgado. It's a big risk giving Oakley everything, but ah, Beattie disallowed. Oh, Beattie penalty. Big. We look quite solid at the moment. Has Mark Draper got 9 influence? Without Marcus Hall, Joe Tesson. I thought I bought in all my subs in. So it's Pahars for B. That was a really good 1-0 away win in Europe. Into the Middlesbrough game now, due to injuries to key players. I'm going to play this shape for this game. Still keep Oakley as the playmaker. Wainbridge on the left, I guess. Or set pieces. We'll have to get them both to forward run. And Ormerod on direct, Lucas direct as well. Actually, Ormerod short. Probably have to do that. I don't fancy my chances. My squad's just feeling slimmer and slimmer as it's going on this season. Oh, just fuck off, Niemi. Okay, slightly new shape for the Man City home game. And I'm trying McDonald in the hole until Svensson's back from injury. No, my other defender's out injured now. So I have to play Paul Williams. I'll keep Lucas as captain. Ah, McDonald did score. Take off Jones, just bring on the lap. Ah, Jay Lucas. I'm getting a lot of offside goals with my strikers as well, which is really annoying. At least we got three. I can't obviously play Niemi at the moment. A lot of clubs want him, but I can't let him go. And his contract expires at the end of the season. So we need to check the other expiries as well. Tesson. Oh, he's getting old, but he's been really good. So I'm just going to offer him his what he wants, so I don't risk losing him. I might have to offer... Well, I have to offer him a new contract. He's just young. And he's not going to get a work permit. Well, if I play him, if he bit parts every game till the end of the season, maybe, but... Oh, God, he wants a load of money as well. For someone that might not get a work permit. Dodd, Green, Hurd. God, he's awful, but... He's still only 17, but I don't think he'll ever develop. I haven't seen any bumps on him. And we got Man United at home in the next round. I'm out. Bolton at home now. Svensson back. Oh, he's almost back. Beattie's back though. So. I stick with Jones in midfield. I have to put Delgado on the bench. Svensson's back. Paul Williams did play an 8, so I might just stick with him then this game. I'll put Monk back in. Sort out my subs. So, Nilsson, Paul, Svensson. Ormerod and Delgado. Wayne Bridge did get a 7 like that game. Bolton Pedersen. Can't put the ball in the back of the net. Paul Williams has let me down. Oh, come on, they haven't even had a shot on goal. They won with 2 shots on goal. I have Svensson back for the away game in Deportivo. I could be out of it by the time for the home leg. 0-0 at half time and we've had the better of it. Let's put them back on zonal. Bring on Beatty for Delgado. And Ormerod for McDonald. We might as well keep him on loan. Ormerod. Whoa. Come on. Now Bridge is injured, so Marcus Hall. Big win. We've got a chance of getting free. Away to Norwich now. Linda Van back in. Rinch is injured. I need to call. I have to play this Howard then. But then I've got to drop someone. Back to make it a back three. I guess Monk. Play Beatty through the middle, I guess. Draper Telfer Tessa. Howard's debut for Southampton. He's only 87%. Put Williams on the bench. Oakley, I guess. Let's see where they're playing. Norwich are playing a 5-3-2. BT, his first goal for ages. Disallowed. Now Tessin's injured. To grind out a win from somewhere. And his fence is struggling. Could put him back like that. Put him on direct. Monk. Phew. A much needed win. See, we were 17th before that game, and after one win, we're back up to mid-table. Well, we do have mid-table form, but just shows how tight the league is. Man United in the cup now, and I'm gonna push. Fucking Niemi. I might as well just play my youngster. With Nelson. I'm gonna try this out for this game. Fernandes is back on loan from Strasbourg and he done really well there. I'm gonna try Pahars as a wing back. I've got loads of injuries anyway, so this I don't really have much choice. I can't believe this. Oh, just injury after injury. Oh, you're joking me. Oh, it was a good performance considering half my team's out. So, on to the Fulham game. I can't play Jones in the centre, I have to play Bahars there. What the fuck is wrong with the house? Yeah, my form is deteriorating again. And then we're at home to Deportivo next. Deportivo now. There's one thing I want to try out with, where is he? This Howard guy, when he was on loan at Swindon, they were playing him in AMC, so I think he's got that in his hidden, so I'm going to try him there for this game. And we have Oakley there. Telfer play the lap as wing back. I'm running out of options to play in behind. Play Lucas up top. Brett Ormerod in there. James. Svensson, Monk, Lindekvam. Naomi Nelson, Hall. Ahaz, Delgado. Jones. And Williams. Now Telfer's struggling. Well, we did get through though, but it wasn't convincing. He did get man in the match though. The guy that could play. That's interesting. So I kind of got an I'd have to play him inverted then. But that was really good to get through against Deportivo. And we got Newcastle at home next. Celta in the next round.